Can you be committed to the process of what you're doing without being emotionally attached to the results of what you're doing? Can you be committed to it in the midst of opposition, in the midst of adversity? Because if you can be committed to it in the midst of opposition, in the midst of adversity, now you can believe in it.